There's a lot that Ghana can offer, listening to you, and there's quite a lot that your country can also offer to Ghana. We are the Ghana Export Promotion Authority, support the development and facilitation of non-traditional exports to the global market. And we do this in collaboration with tourism. The Ghana Tourism Authority is our stakeholder, and so when this whole visit was put together and I saw a lot of tourism business people on board, I was excited because a lot of what we do as a promotions authority somehow dovetails into what happens as part of tourism in Ghana. We have actually forayed into the area of tourism. If you look at what we do at the Ghana Export Promotion Authority, we are even working on some of the tourism sites ourselves. The Ibri Craft Village, you can talk about us renovating the place now, and other craft villages around the country. Talk about Abompe Beach Village. So we work with tourism. We think that aside taking exports, products and services outside, we can also work on import substitution so that it's not every time that we take the goods out or the services out, but people can also come in and experience it even on the grounds that we live. So it is very interesting that we are here today and for about 6 days to look at what Ghana and Kigali, Rwanda can do together. We feel so close to this country already. You see people around there, you feel they're your relatives. You know, we look at each other and we look so much alike in so many ways. So I have the belief that this is going to be a very, very good relationship.